Epic rap battles of calculus! Archimedes! Versus! Leonardo da Vinci! Begin!
I'm the master of all trades and the jack of none. In the arts and the sciences, I'm always number one. I made the tank and parachute, the chopper and diving suit. So why would I have trouble ruining this primitive brute? Forget the Mona Lisa, this rap will be my masterpiece. I'm dissecting you like you're studying anatomy. You're not an inventor, and you're not a real MC. I bet you rhyme weaker than the entire Greek Academy. Cease, dumb and mental brother, there's no need to suffer. Or you'll choke and run for lines, it will be your last supper. Cause your talent is lacking, your efforts are valid. But at least you've had practice getting killed by a talent.
Here's 214 BC during the Siege of Sicily. So sit down in Leonardo, let me tell you a story. I actually built my own inventions, and they stood the test of war. And they bathe in blood and gore, there is glory forevermore. There's a Roman fleet at the shore, and legions knocking down our doors. 50,000 poor soldiers broke against our walls. But as long as I stood tall, we simply could not fall. I used kinematic science and mathematics. Yeah, I took a little practice to turn them into tactics. But once I cracked like magic, I attacked. Subjected Romans so fast, they had no time to react. When I smashed their puny ships with the power of math.
Do you decree to me that you were born in Sicily? What you Greek seeing? Yet that's now all Italy. Because Rome did breach it all, your city did fall. And they did end every man who dared defend your walls. You call yourself an inventor, you think that you're the best? I'll skewer that delusion like that sword went through your chest. Tell me, Archimedes, where the heck is your legacy? Your greatest discovery was that water is heavy. You're lyrically pitiful, your death ray was mythical. So every bit of your rhetoric is totally hypocritical. Neither your rhymes nor your ray could set anything on fire. The Mythbusters proved you alive, aim for higher.
You think that you're some sort of genius inventor, but all I can see is those who set a pretender. With an intellect tender than the corpses he dismembers. Your guns don't shoot, your helicopters don't work, and your tank only rolls if you ignore the laws of torque. Grab all the girlfriends you've ever gotten in your life on overestimate with the rhyme and summon the answer still none. Do you still think you want to go to war with me? The guy whose machines brought Rome to its knees. I bring the heat like my death ray, spray rhymes like my trebuchets, and flatten any man who stands in my way.
I've done with fine kings and learned and invented things. Just look at the bling rhymes that I sling and I fling. So what if you got your wedding ring? Psych, get a life, cause you didn't have talent, kids or a wife. And it doesn't take a genius to figure out why. It's no surprise that no pictures of you even survive. For your lore's obscure and you're more than a bore. I'm the forefather of paleontology, but the spine I'll ignore. Your form I inspected, no intellect was detected. I'm a respected architect, you're just an old insect. All of this is expected from a man worse than infected. Ugly bodies dissected. Directed.
Careful there, Leo, are you calling me a liar? Every line that I spit is pure Greek fire. I'm the father of fluid dynamics, I got that smooth flow. People only know you for a Ninja Turtle show. There's no way our intellects can ever be compared without the scientific notation that I pioneered. In both the mind and body, you're far weaker than me. I'm ancient Greek Iron Man, you're a Renaissance hippie. Pacifist, vegetarian, and all around sissy. You're not even smart, and you're not a real man. So let me put this in a language even you would understand. You not ever beat me. So Archimedes nuts and I reaving thunder sheet.
Who won? Who's next? You decide. Epic rap battles of calculus.
Snoop Dogg and D.I.
Guess who's back?
Still doing that shit, Andre?
Oh, for sure.
Yeah.
Check me out. It's still Dre Day. AK. Though I've grown a lot, can't keep it home a lot. Cause when I frequent the spots that I'm known to rock, you hear the bass from the truck when I'm on the block. Ladies, they pay homage, but haters say Dre fell off. How? My last album was The Chronic. They wanna know if he still got it. They say rap's changed. They wanna know how I feel about